champions, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us. Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day. We all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. First, I would like to start with welcoming the president of Zamel AC. Please welcome with me our president, Mr. Ahmed Zamel. I would also like to acknowledge the presence of the Vice President, Mr. Ahmed Zaatari. All our GMs, senior managers, our colleagues, our friends, thank you very much for coming and joining us in this wonderful event. Sometimes we forget that life is not only about work. Most often, we forget that even work is not all about work. When people work together, they build a human network. This network could be useless to work and useless to life if neglected. However, it could turn into a very powerful tool if nurtured and taken care of. It will improve the quality of work and the quality of life of all employees. At Zamel Industrial, and for years, we've been taking very good care of our employees, investing a lot of time and effort to create a healthy environment. Today, we celebrate our annual sport fest to create a positive social activity that connects employees together. It connects employees from different business units and makes them all compete with a sportsmanship and become one team. That's why the logo of our sport fest today is We Are One Team. Thank you very much.
Give you freedom, give you fire, give you reason, take you higher. See the champions, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, it surrounds us.
Good evening, everybody. And I'm happy to be here every year, same time, 3:45, but somebody's late. Like Maheen Hassan. He came late. Because he just came from Chicago. So I'm happy. I feel nice. I see all these new faces. I don't know if it's new faces. Maybe you are very old now. I have to check you out there. So I'm happy and proud to declare for Zamel 2012 our sports feast, inshallah. And maybe if you want me, I will be in the final day too.
Okay.
If you want me to play basketball, good. I can do it.
Nation all around us, sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get old.
But I'm proud to say that every year I see totally different things and improvement. Okay, I hope that we'll have fair and good competition this year. Al-Nasr.
Ahmed Zatri.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
It is so great to be here to be part of this wonderful team, a wonderful exercise.
Sorry.
It is really interesting to see everybody with the great spirits and great minds, the wonderful company that we have, Zamel Industrial. All teams, air conditioners, steel, pool care, shed services, everybody. Let the games begin, gentlemen. Have fun.
Thank you very much. Have a second.
I don't have anything. Thank you very much for the gift. Well, next time, give me money, okay?
Good afternoon, everybody. I wish you all the best. While I know that consumer will win as usual.
If you be like this man, you can stay here until you die, okay?
Good evening. I am happy to wish you all dinner to be in this world.
Thank you, Ali. It's going to be Ali now.
Hey, good evening. Play hard, play fair, and win.
Thank you, Ali. It's going to be Mahir.
Good afternoon. I am really happy to be here today. I want to wish every single one of you the best of luck and have fun.
Thank you. Why? Why?
Gentlemen, thank you very much for being here. I hope that you have enjoyed what so far you have seen. And I'm sure there are still things we want to show you. So please, stay with us and enjoy your time. Thank you very much.